And many people have complimented the beauty of these columns, and I think there are four different people that had their names here and asking if we ever, should ever demolish the house, could they buy these columns. They said that this is one of the most authentic Ionic. I really don't know, but it's one of the old Grecian columns, and you see the beading through here. This is beautifully made. However, there's been tall tapers, and there's been burn spots out there from the tapers here, because candles were a part of the household here. Why do we have so many candles? Judge Wickersham said that at the early days they weren't able to get windows. They would get muslin, wax the muslin, and light would come through, but would keep the cold out. And he always wanted candles on the table. We always had white candles everywhere. Christmas time, however, were red candles.